Some mornings you just have to remind yourself that we have 10,000 reasons and more to thank our God, all of the blessings that come from being in this loving relationship. We are so blessed to have a God who provides a light to us in the darkness. So today your goal is to think about how you can bring that light to others. How can you be a blessing to someone else in your community and in your church?